I never sucked a dick or touched my pussy. I never fapped to my boyfriend. Or stripped on his big, 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 big penis. But you grabbed me by the wig. And I was like, OMG, my wig. Cause now my scalp is as empty as a list of cupcakes number ones. I always thought I would choke and then I would die. So I never sucked a dick, I only ate bananas sexually to seduce other boys. But then a daddy came to me and grabbed me by the wig. And you know what I said to him? Oh my poor wig. But he said to me, the next thing you're gonna do is suck a cock-a-doodle-doo. The next thing you're gonna do is suck a cock-a-doodle-doo. So I sucked his thick dick while we walked through the beach. I'd spend the rest of my life as a virgin if it weren't for you. My puss would stay closed and forever dry. Hoping that you'll stay the same and nothing will change. The way we fuck really hard. But you snatched my weave again. And I was like, OMG, my poor scalp. Does my head even exist? Am I supposed to be this horny all year long? I never would have believed you if 3 years ago you told me I'd be here sucking a big fat cock. But then you came to me again. You introduced me to a new daddy. I guess it's time to say goodbye. And you know what I did? I sucked his juicy. The next thing I'm gonna do is suck a cock-a-doodle-doo. The next thing I'm gonna do is suck a cock-a-doodle-doo. The next thing I'm gonna do is suck a cock-a-doodle-doo. The next thing I'm gonna do is suck a cock-a-doodle-doo. We are just like the waves that flow back and forth. Except that the waves are made of my pussy water available on my merchandise store. I just wanna thank you with all of my heart. It's a brand new start. A wet dream come true. Sucking a cock-a-doodle-doo.